Good morning, everyone. It is cold out there this morning. I'm really feeling it. I hope you bundle up when you go out the door this morning. But coming up, I'll tell you about a blood drive that's taking place that law enforcement officers and faith leaders are hosting today in East Lansing. I'll give you all the details coming up, so stay with 6 News this morning.